and I made all these bikes. I've been making bikes since 1974, 45 years.
And how did you first become interested in
bicycles? I moved to California, and I was an art major in Chicago, and I moved to California to follow my dream and work in a bike shop. And Calvin Eisenbaum taught a class, which I took, and then I went into business.
Can you tell us about the first bike you ever
built? The first bike I built was, it's over there. It's the one that I built in the Eisenbaum Bicycle School. It cost $500, it's received up there. It cost $500, and that's what I started my career with.
Thank you.
your opinion, what was the most impactful innovation that came out of the mountain lane?
I think the 29er. You know, I've been saying for years that a bigger tire rolls over things better, and no one listened to that. And when 29ers came out and specialized, and Gary Fisher and all the big names, you know, they used the same argument that bigger tires rolled over things better. So I think the mountain bike itself was an innovation, and then the 29er, the tire size.
Thank you. that's the kind of thing that people like.
Oh yeah.
Like sparks.
Crown thing with a straight fork with a disc brake. This is for the bike that I was holding up back there. And this was another nozzle fork, which is with a fork crown. See, fork crown and rake fork blades. I'm not convinced that a rake fork rides a whole bunch better than a straight fork.
That's it. Button.